You must take off! Why not? We'll find someone to do it! Oh, very well. Stand by.
Michelson's gone.
Phoenix, get down to the hangar. The helicopters are under attack. We need to get them airborne right away.
Are you wounded?
Yes, but
then you stay here, and you don't move until we get back. Understood?
I'll try not to get myself killed, Sergeant.
Yeah, you do that. I'm not the conversational type. But when I get back, I want a nice, long chat.
I'll come back and give you first aid as soon as we've got the choppers away, okay?
We should have handcuffed him to a pipe. Casey does another disappearing act.
He's not going anywhere without his chopper. Delta to hangar deck. KR units. Anyone down there? We've got to get those Ravens in the air.
Delta, this is KR-03. My bird's attacked, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way. You still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. This'll do. We're almost there. We just have to get through the storeroom.
Phoenix, we lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it.
What's our plan?
Wow!
God, get that chopper out of here!
You're dead, Chief's dead! We can't raise the lift!
You just worry about getting that Raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift.
Okay, thanks, Phoenix.
Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some glowies first. Nice! Okay, let's get to the control room.
This'll do.
One to go. KR-03, are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down in Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight, we're on our way.
Crap, mount!
Crew.
Great. As soon as I start the engine, get the lift ready.
Look out!
Holy shit! What the hell's that?
It's not a stock!
Look out! It's coming back!
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people! Give it everything you got! Let's get up top and sink that bitch before we lose anyone else! Find the lift controls!
No, you don't!
Everybody, on the lift!
Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, flood it! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tanks!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going! We need to open two more!
Look out! There's one landing on deck!
Try this! Nice! If we don't get this fire under control, grab the extinguisher!
We need to get this fire out! Grab the extinguisher!
Can't take a hit.
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Sparkus, woo! That's one big, ugly motherfucker!
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this on typically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass!
Well, get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
This way, I think we can get through here.
Top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
Off the ship! Come on, press it up!
Go for the eyes! Keep shooting, Toro!
Ned!
Hold it off! Shoot it in the face!
Some glowy gravy.